guys, today I want to speak with you about currency exchange in Ukraine. So first of all, what you need to know is that there is official currency in Ukraine, what is Ukrainian hryvnia. So all official payments in Ukraine you make only by this currency, in supermarkets, in markets, in taxi, or in museums and other things, you can buy everything using Ukrainian currency. People sometimes can accept others like dollars or euros, but it's only very personal. For example, translators or designers or someone else. But if you're just going to the shop and you see prices in Ukrainian hryvnias, for sure you need to have this local currency with you. Now let's start how you can exchange it. So when you just arrived to Ukraine, you came to airport, and in airport there are few places where you can exchange money, and I highly recommend it to you to exchange a little bit amount of money, because later if you will use a taxi or bus or any other transportation, you need to have some cash. You don't need to exchange $200, $300, $1,000, no, but try at least exchange $50, which for sure will be useful for you. So when you just arrive to airport, you go out of gate and you see the first currency exchange office. They don't have good exchange rate, but anyway, you can use it if you really need it. But if you're just going more far to the corridor, you will see two banks. And these banks, they actually have a good exchange rate, because bank, they don't have exchange rate according to, okay, I'm staying in airport, so here's more worse exchange rate than if I'm in the downtown. No, all the banks in Ukraine, I mean the bank of one brand, they have the same exchange rate everywhere. So there are two banks which you can use, and you can really exchange currency with the same exchange rate what you will do in the city. So I recommend you exchange around $50 at least. Why $50? Because if you are going to use credit cards everywhere and you're not going to buy a lot of things, so you already paid for hotel and transportation and all of the things, maybe you don't need a lot Ukrainian hryvnias, and if you will need more, you can later exchange more, because exchange offices we have everywhere, in every mall, in downtown, in a lot of places, so actually it's not hard to find them. But again, sometimes you can come to the taxi, they don't have terminal. You can go to the bus, and also you need to pay in cash. Sometimes you can go to shop and they can say you that, oh, I'm sorry, but you know, we don't have terminal, or we have actually terminal, but it's not working, and you need to pay or you need to refuse from the old things. So better always to keep cash with you. And the most worst thing which can happen with you, it's when you will go to restaurant, you will order a lot of food, especially if you will be this girl, and then you will ask for check and give your credit card, but they will say, oh, sorry, our terminal is not working. And what you will do? You will not ask your girl, okay, can you please keep paying cash, because I really don't have anything. I have dollars, I will exchange and give you later. No, of course, before that time, you really need to have some cash with you all the time. Plus, that's my tip, when you come to restaurant, at least ask if they have terminal and if it's working, so you can pay by credit card, because sometimes it happens. Yeah, so this is the most important tips. And the last one, if you want to take cash, if you're not with credit card, yes, you're coming with cash, with foreign currency, what's better to take? I suggest to take dollars, American dollars, euro, or Great Britain pounds. It's the best, because actually you can exchange them almost everywhere. Even euro and dollars, American dollars, you can really exchange them everywhere. Because about other currency, yeah, you can exchange, of course you can exchange, but sometimes you need to look for a long time where exactly to exchange this currency. Because for example, even if you see the exchange office and they have exchange rate of your currency, for example Canadian dollars, you come to them and you say, okay, I want to exchange. They said, oh, you know, yeah, we have exchange rate, but actually this is our director, he sometimes buys for himself, but now he is not here, so we don't need, so we will not exchange you, and you will spend so much time looking for specific banks who can really exchange it. Or you can go to Ukr Exim Bank. You need to remember this logo because this is state Ukrainian export import bank, and they, of course, they exchange all the currency. But where you need to look for it if you're in shopping mall, yes? So better, of course, to keep American dollars. So if you have some other currency in your country, try to exchange to American dollars and you will not have problem in Ukraine. Or to euros, what you just think is better. But Canadian dollars or some European currency like Danish, Swedish, what else they have actually, Czech, Poland, not everywhere you can exchange. What to tell about some other countries from very far foreign countries from Ukraine. Yeah, so better keep everything in United States dollars and you will not have problem. Okay, now this video already very long, but I hope that I really give you good tips. When you will come to Ukraine, exchange some currency. Don't forget to ask if they accept credit cards or not. And keep all your money in American dollars or in euro. Okay guys, I hope that this video was helpful for you. If you have your personal experience with exchanging currency in Ukraine, please let me know in the comments. I think it will be very interesting for guys. Love you all. Bye.